Not necessarily a bad problem to have, but I do gotta be quiet because the doggos are asleep. So I'm gonna try. I'm probably not gonna talk as much this time, but yeah, no, I am here, and I know what's going on. I did see some things. Help. Help me move through this area. There it is. Get that for now. Keep on. I'm moving. It's the sun, motherfucker. Now, really messed up thing instead. This is a breakable wall. Should be able to put down my time, right? Am I not online? Hold on. Keep on going, right? I need to be online. I have to be. I get hints. Without those, I wouldn't be as far as I am now. I don't know why it takes so long to close the freaking software. Continue. I'm gonna get these warmers. There they are. So look at that. You have to go through here. Are you dirty, dirty birds? Bro, what are you? Ew, that looks gross. Yeah. Gas tree. Oh, hell no. I see little frog things. Challenge you to battle. I should not have challenged him to battle. He cheats. He keeps you from freaking moving. That's some fucking bullshit. Oh, like, now you can't move. Now I can kill you easy. Well, fuck you, man. Like, actually fight me. Don't fucking... Fuck it. Alright, okay. I got a bonfire. Ah, shit, I forgot I lost all my humanity at the fucking butterfly. God damn it. What? No. I didn't kindle the damn fucking bonfire. Oh. Die.
No!
Not only did I lose those souls, I lost every- like... Usually, as soon as you touch and light the bonfire, as a save point, checkpoint, you beat that. Yes, but no, you gotta candle it, you gotta... Bullshit. Oof, oof. I'll be okay. I'll be okay. Man, seriously. You just one type of enemy that I hate in any kind of video game, even in Resident Evil, it's fucking plant enemies. Who the fuck's afraid of a plant? Typically you burn it, but here I only have a sword. There's really no reason for me to pick that up, but whatever. Nah, you come over here, okay? We need more space. Give me some souls now. There's like a giant freaking maze. Can't extra soul. I don't really know what the point of any of that is, but okay. Oh, you bastard! Get off! Get off! Get off! You dirty bitch! Can you already open that? Come on, frog thing. Man, that thing looks gross. I give them that, they did a really good job of grossing me out. And there was nothing more strange than the fucking frog. I have to fight 3 more of those. Yeah, you just stay down there. Yeah, I never got an item for one of these, so let's go ahead and check it out. Green blossom. You're not even a plant, bro. It's alright, I can take on a knight. Giant head. Dirty bastard. Come on. Why are you dodgy, bitch? Oh, hell no. Oh shit! You are such a bitch, you know that? I guess if I lock onto them. That's when the curse takes over. Bring it on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you bitches. Yeah, who's a bitch now? Where's the big guy? Where's the other big guy? Come on. Oh, now you don't want to fight. Now that your buddy's dead, you don't want to fight. Punk. Oh man, if there was a way I could teabag you, I would. Okay. Okay, so I have 4 Eustace. That was Estus, but I just call it Eustace because it's funny. Funny to me. Yeah, bitch. Oh, jeez. Praise the sun. I had to save up all my humanity. I will save Solaire. Oh, geez. The thing is, I knew that was gonna happen, but I didn't really care for some reason. Look, another one of these little bastards. Keeping gifts? What is it? Egg from Mifu. You. Tears. No tears here, my friend. Only glory. After this, we're gonna have to fight Butterfree. And I just learned that there's actually an easy way to do that. My ass handed to me by a butterfly last time. Which I've honestly have streamed this game 3 times today. So if you guys haven't seen that, go ahead and check it out, because it's actually pretty cool. I just get lost every time I stop, but then I gotta research where I need to go, and then I'm like, okay, that's where I need to go, and then I do things. If you're wondering why I'm standing here, it's because I'm waiting for the poison to run out. Alright, let's go take on this big son bitch. Awaken! Ha, you fool! Bitch. Look at you. Look at you and your ragdoll body. And shit, nigga. Get the fuck away. Yeah. Punk. Eat humanity. Here. Which Beatrice? I mean, which Beatrice? Okay. Summon you. Alright. Next part should be easy. Come on with your witchy self. Let's go. Come on. Alright. I'm coming for you, Butterfree. Oh, shit. Look at that big bitch. Go on. Kill her. Kill her, damn you! Oh, jeez. Kill her! Why aren't you doing anything? Oh, come on. Oh God, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Praise the sun. Okay. Okay. 13,000 souls, not bad. I'd be ashamed if I lost them. Yeah, I definitely need. I should go back. Probably should go back for that fucking bonfire. What happened to him? Oh man, I'm sorry, homie. I don't know what that was. Apparently I don't have what it takes to go in through that door. Let's level up. Thank you. Oh, I know you're alive again. Come for me.
I dare you.
Fine. You were so eager earlier.
That's right.
I guess now we go through here. We have the bonfire, so I mean that's not too bad.
Come here, bastard. Yeah.
Alright, so let's gear up.
What?
For real. All right, fine. Where am I? Give me a no for me. Where is this punk at? Oh, there you go. Nope. Gonna go high, that's what we're gonna do. Gonna fight up here. There's room to fight. Bitch.
And now he did. Not strong enough. I do have.
I made a lot farther than I ever thought I was. Did we get another boss?
What's up, homie? Can I help you? No business coming up on my business. Game all up in his head. Reason it. Nope. Not at all what I wanted to do. Jesus. Bitch. That son of a bitch. Oh, jeez, how am I supposed to even get close? Oh, shit, run. It just happened. Why? I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna run in there. Got my souls. By the dragon. Bitch. How are you supposed to even get close? gonna happen. I need to move faster. Yeah, this much speed should be just about. Yeah, much faster. Oh, jeez. Okay. Fair enough. That's a pain in the ass fight. I don't fight him. Any suggestions would be nice. If you guys have any idea. I'm actually pretty scared, I lie. Get away from me. I got some hits on. I'm getting some hits in. I don't know why they didn't keep attacking me like that. That would have been fine. I'm gonna leave my sign there. Especially noobs like me. Come on, you fuck. Fight me, damn you! God damn it, fucking. Oh shit, not what I meant to do. I can't get to that fucking message over there. Because the idiot just freaking put it over there. Just put it at the front, like, hey, you need this. I don't kill all those Tantanite guys. They're getting in the way of my victory. And I just realized that's not a boss. That's just a regular enemy. Wrong one. A regular. Dumb bitch. I'm right here. Come at me. Come on. Bitch. Now it's your turn. Or three. What?
Oh. You little shit monkey. Oh God, come on. Don't freaking act like you're dead. Whoa, what the fuck? I really don't know. I have no idea what I can do here. No clue. How am I supposed to... Anything. How am I supposed to do anything? Nothing. I got nothing.
Oh my god. I want something. Oh. Last one. Come on. Snake. I thought I was gonna get it down. Not even that it's challenging, it's just that it's bullshit. It's not really challenging. I'll take another break. Continue on. We'll continue with this 12:30. That's what we're gonna start up. I don't know how far we're gonna get, if we're gonna get anywhere at all. You guys have a good night. All right, take it easy.